you need to get by in life with a few surprises. I don't see the world like that. My view of the world is like it's an adult bookstore with a torture chamber in the basement, constructed on top of an ancient Indian burial ground. There's a lot of weird things going on, man.
Yes.
They say, look, why don't you talk about how much your life has changed since you won this competition last year? I said, you know what, that's a good idea. Then I add about 4 seconds to my set. And my life hasn't changed much. It hasn't changed much at all. I'm not rich and famous yet. I'm still broke and nameless. And to be honest, I'm not really broke, but my money's tight. Okay, don't let this jacket fool you. My money is tight. Put it like this. I window shop at thrift stores. And I'm embarrassed to tell y'all that. I love thrifting. I think it's adventurous. You know, it's like a treasure hunt, because you never know what you're going to find in there. But if you're a smart thrifter like me, you make sure you say a prayer before you go back out to the car. Because you don't know what this merchandise has been through. You don't know what type of bad energy could be attached to these knickknacks. Somebody could have been strangled to death with that polka dot necktie. How you want to know? You can't. But see, that's part of the allure of thrifting for me. I like to live dangerously.